So I stumbled across this teacup at a garage sale and I absolutely loved it, but the catch was that it said mother on the inside, which I wasn't a fan of. So after a little bit of inspiration, I came up with an idea to cover it up in a cute and fun way. So I picked out some fabric and I cut it and sewed it. Until it became a little ball, and I stuffed it. And I put it inside the teacup, made my own teacup pincushion.